Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel My Time My Teacher. In this video we will talk about conjunctions in English grammar, but before coming to the topic I would like to request you, if you like the video please press the like button and don't forget to subscribe the channel if you have not done till now. Thank you very much. Let's come to conjunctions. What conjunctions are? You know, conjunctions are the words which are basically also called connectors. Connectors means the word which is going to connect two clauses or sometimes two sentences, right? The connectors, conjunctions here, they are divided into two parts, coordinating conjunctions and subordinating conjunctions, right? I have written here the conjunctions which are basically used in that. First of all, taking the coordinating conjunctions are and, but, or, nor, yet, both, and, either, or, neither, nor, if, then, and not only, but also. If you talk about subordinating conjunctions, we see they are as, after, before, for, if, though, although, since, so that, then, unless, until, whereas, whether, and while. Instead of giving you the sentences for each one, I'm just going to tell you that very quickly, because sometimes you feel quite boring and because these most of the words you are aware with. So I'm just going to tell you the meaning of that as well as the example, not by writing here but orally. Okay. And is the word, the connector, which is used basically to connect two facts of the same type, like Ram and Shyam, Rahul and Mohan, right? Book and notebook. If we are adding the two facts together, then we use and. Ram and Shyam both are going to play, for example. But is the another connector, conjunction, which is used to show the contradictory things. Like Ram is a good boy, but he does not like to study. So good boy should be studying. Should be good in his studies, but he doesn't like. That is why we are using but here, because the qualities, both the clauses are quite opposite to each other. Third is or. Or is when we are going to choose anyone out of two. Like Ram or Mohan can help you. You can bring Ram or Mohan. You can bring book or notebook. So if we have a choice out of two, then we are using or. Next is nor. Nor means not one out of two, not even one. Ram nor Shyam will help you. You will bring notebook nor book. It means nothing out of two. Yet is used to show that how the results are quite different from that all. For example, I went to this school, yet I was unable to attend the class. That is yet. Both and. Here we are using both. You know, both, the meaning of both is two. Both Ram and Shyam are good boys. Both yellow and green colors are my favorite. Next is either or. Either Ram or Shyam will help you. Either this or that book is required for you. Neither nor means nothing out of these two. Neither this nor that book is good for exams. If then, if you will come, then I will help you. If you will invite me, then I will visit you. Condition is kept here. Not only but also means we are taking both. Not only book, but all the notebooks also taken by the boy. Not only the boys, but girls also pass the exams. Here usually the word comes between but and also. That is coordinating conjunctions. If we talk about the subordinating conjunctions, we see as. As you know, we are giving a reason behind it. The boy got failed as he was not studying properly. After and before, you know, he will come after 2 p.m. He will come before 2 p.m. For is also used for a reason, because especially in the poetry, the boy could not score good for he was sick, he was not well. If is again for the condition. See, here we have if then, both the things are here. We are talking about the condition as well as the consequence of it. But here we are talking about the condition only. If you will invite, like he can come to the party if you invite him. Only one is used here, if. Though is again a condition. Though I went there, but I was unable to attend the party. Although is also almost same. Although we were there in the locality, but we were not unable to join the party. Since is used for the time. Since it was 9 o'clock, I went to home. So and so that, they both are used for consequences. Like, he studied hard, so he got good marks. He studied hard so that he can come first. Then is used to compare, like Rahul is smarter than Rohit. Unless, until, they both are about the condition in negative sense, like he will help you unless you promise. Until, you have to wait until he comes. Whereas is also a condition, you have to go there whereas he is found. Whether is if, this is also used in place of if. Like, run there if you want to attend the class. Run there whether you want to attend the class. While is used for the time. The accident took place while I was waiting for someone. So dear students, these are the conjunctions which are used in two parts, the coordinating conjunctions and subordinating conjunctions. Got it? Hope this video will help you to understand this chapter better. Right? Thank you very much for watching the video. Thank you.